The Louvre, probably the world's greatest art museum. Here is a showcase of 400 of the very best in a beautiful Kernmann publication. £20 through bibliophilebooks.com. I'll show you the side. It concentrates on the old masters. So here we have Caravaggio, Botticelli, Dürer, Mantegna, Chardin. Jean de Vermeer's The Lace Maker. Really beautiful picture. I hope you can see some of these. Magnificent. I can smell the ink. No expense has been spared with this glossy, beautiful paper, which is how art books should be made, because they are books for keeps and books for looking over and enjoying again and again and seeing the exquisite detail in such masterpieces, even if we can't get to the Louvre. Or get round it because of the number of sheer numbers of visitors there. Here we can see some close-up details as well, and the explanatory text will help us to enjoy all the allegory and symbolism in these great masterful paintings. £20 through bibliophilebooks.com for this magnificent painting collection in your hands. Bibliophilebooks.com.